Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. to suffer. Processed souls for the Con Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. shed all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power their rule. The essence of hell. control of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined these, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
It is an unholy work, and cannot stand any longer.